Hello, and welcome to another segment of 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to talk about the anchor fastener. It's by far the most popular and strongest connection method 8020 offers. It comes in fractional, metric, and is compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, the anchor fastener comes in three parts. First, you have the cam, then you have the bolt, and then you have the T-nut. Now keep in mind, when you're using the anchor fastener, your bars will need a counterbore machined into them. For more information on the counterbore service, check out the 8020 product catalog. Now when it comes to installing the anchor fastener, it really couldn't be easier. First, you're gonna take your anchor fastener, loosen the T-nut, you'll take the extrusion with the counterbore machined into it, and put the anchor fastener in it. Next, you'll wanna take the second extrusion bar, and slide the anchor fastener into it. Take your wrench, find your desired location, and tighten down firmly. Now the great thing about the anchor fastener is, you can loosen it up and adjust it to any position on the bar that you need. Simply loosen it up and tighten it back down with your T-wrench. Once tightened, you now have a strong, secure, vibration-proof connection, perfect for any load-bearing application. Hopefully you found this segment on the anchor fastener helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.